Nothing wrong with a little opportunistic harvesting. There's trouble brewing here. Stay alert.
Unnatural witch stories. Nothing but reach stories, mark my words.
I don't think we're the first to camp here.
The Reach is nothing compared to Hrothgar.
The gods will watch over us.
Oh, what are you?
Outsider. You approach Fialin, apprentice shaman of the Crow-Eye clan. That cursed storm may have disrupted our wards, but make no mistake. This is still Reachland, defended by brave Reachfolk. It was horrible. I've never seen anything like it. Wards, bless. Meet me in Carthwaston so I can introduce you to my master, Shaman Ulvok. As an outsider, no. One moment the sky was clear. Harrow fiends. What? The Grey Host?
Beck, I hope you're watching. But it's really good.
We're here. Let's speak for a moment. This is Carth Waston, Outsider. I wish we could give you a proper welcome, but we still haven't recovered from the storm. Shaman Ulvok is just inside this building. I'll introduce you when we go inside. The Spirit sent you to help us, I know it. Then let's go inside. But... Shaman Ulvok, I couldn't reach the wards, but I think this person can help us.
An outsider, I sense.
I believe the Spirit sent them to us, Master.
Do you? Wait outside, apprentice. I will speak to the outsider. Come, outsider. Let me feel your spirit. I sense no deception. I was afraid she would run into trouble. But she's a good apprentice. One I find myself leaning on more and more since my sight left me and age has taken its toll. There are four wards, each dedicated to one of our revered spirits. You must bring an offering of nature and earth to each of the wards, placing the offerings at the spirits we bark. Rivia may be too. You see the world with different eyes. I've heard the spirits called by them.
Isn't it obvious? Nocturnal has abandoned us.
That's ridiculous, Eamon. We're going to restore the wards.
You have a knack for this, outsider.
I'm still here. Thanks for asking.
Perfect. That's just what we need. That's all of the offerings. Now we need to place them at the wards. Spirit of decay and ancient darkness, accept our humble offering and protect our mortal souls. spirit of the night. Accept this offering and send your crows to guard us.
Can never have enough of that. Them to run away? Well, no, I guess it wouldn't. Maybe they should try that.
Persine, spirit of the hunt, accept this offering and make our bounty plentiful. Molog Baal, spirit of torment and trouble, accept this and teach us to endure the struggle. The offerings have been placed. Let's return to Shaman Ulvok. Shaman Ulvok, we're back.
I sense the outside has returned. I feel energy flowing through the land. On behalf of the Kroai clan, I thank you, Outsider. Since you made the offerings, I must ask you to present yourself at the ritual pyre. We are the land, and the land is us. Spirits, accept our offering and restore our wards. Karth Wastin belongs to the Reach. Something has gone wrong. Outsider, come speak to me. I don't understand. The ritual failed. Yes, but I don't know why the ritual failed. It was as if the spirits lashed out at us. Something disturbed the natural process. But I've no idea what that could be. Be my eyes, Outsider. Examine the ritual pyre and see if anything's...
The spirits abandon us, Fiolan. We need to leave this place.
No. I oversaw the placing of the offerings myself. It should have worked.
Of course it failed. You involved an outsider.
Something must be interfering with the ritual. Did you find anything to explain why the ritual failed? I recognize these. They're from a plant that grows beneath Carthwaston. Yes. It grows in... Before... I agree.
I'll go to the mine with the outsider.
No, Eamon. I'm the shaman's eyes. I need to do this. Meet me at the mine, outsider. We need to find the source of this corruption.
I think I'm getting good at this. Well, I probably shouldn't be proud of that. Get back, you fetcher! Maybe I should have joined the buoyant armagers. I'm agreeable. Don't forget your health potion.
Smells of blood and rot in here. Let's be ready for anything.
In a big family, you have to know how to scrap.
Thank you.
What are these outsiders doing down here? Grey Host bastards, under our very feet this entire time. They're tending to the plant. They must be the ones corrupting it. We've seen them prowling. Let's burn.
Hey, stick with me.
Burn. Good work.
Two.
Burnt to cinders. to cinders.
Can do this. I never used to fight this much until I met you.
If we take out those pillars, it should damage the mine enough to halt the Grey Host.
Last of them. Oh, thank Beck.
Hm. Shaman Ulvok, the corruption has been...
The land, it sighs in relief. Whatever you and Fialin did, it made everything whole again. As before. The corruption is gone, and Carth Weston endures. We ask the spirits to once more bless and defend our home. I feel power returning to the wards. The spirits stand with us once more.
The ritual, it worked. Now that our wards are back in place, I think so. Oh, I'm more certain of that than ever. As safe as it can be. Here, my friend. With your... As safe as it.
Fialin, you refused my counsel at great risk to us all.
Aye, Aemon. I did. You were wrong. This is our home. We couldn't abandon it.
Fialin, I'm sorry. You and the Outsider made things right.
Too far. This will not stand.
I see before. Finally, someone strong enough to do what's required. Markarth, fine. Looks like I'm an agent of Ard Carrick, the ruler of... Finally, someone who looks strong enough to actually help.
Wanderer, I remember you. You returned one of the sacred relics of Hercene to me. Tell me, what brings you back to our as-yet-undedicated shrine? The symbol of Gulebeg. I sent my apprentice Lairin to retrieve it. She would never have let it fall into the hands of a raider, not while she still drew breath. We will mourn. Oh, it is more than that. The tales tell us that Gulebeg the Quick Fox fashioned a shot. In some tales, Gulebeg's swift bite weak. Eventually, in some may the Ard Carrick grant Hercene. Just... I certainly hope not.
Each night, the clan I keep.
The dwarven architecture here.
Myself.
Arana and her rebels saved us the trouble. If they hadn't shown up when they did.
I know. Who'd have thought we'd owe our lives to that lot?
Can't you just be grateful? I just hope the Ard lets the rebels stay. They earned their place.
The Ard...
Off we go!
They're coming for us.
And I didn't kill this one. It was the blonde giant and her companion. Lyris? Yes, I think that's what her companion called her. To be perfectly honest, I had my eyes closed through most of it. Every last one of them, they found something.
You bastard!
Damned vampires. At least
die.
You there! I challenge you!
Hole. Hang in there. I'll do something. Wait to write home about this.
There's my partner. Welcome, partner. I take it you got my message? Problem? More like an opportunity. And it all has to do with these letters we found on the Grey Host leaders at the Reachwood ritual site and Valthume. Well, I can't argue with that description. Sai-Sahan is certainly all those things and more. We were on our way to Markarth to meet Savanna when we decided to help out the locals with their Grey Host problem. That's when we found the letters. What? You have a problem with me and Sai spending some quality time together killing Grey Host vampires? Maybe even find a few moments to be alone? Anyway, he came to... Maybe nothing. But for Sai, maybe everything. We think there's a third letter out there. Sai's in Gloomreach trying to acquire it. Go help him while I finish here. I'm hoping to talk to one of the... Thanks, partner. I really want to talk to one of the Vadashrans and see if they can tell me more about what's in these documents. In the meantime, go to Gloomreach and help Sai. It's not the letters themselves. It's what's in them. There are references to Rada Al-Saran and a Reach hero, as well as something that ties them both to Sai-Sahan's martial traditions. It might be nothing, but Sai wants to investigate. You're gonna have to trust me on this one, partner. This is Sai's tale to tell. I'm just trying to help him. And I hope you are too. Now get...
I hope we find more than trouble here.
But you won't live to tell the tale.
Thank you. step away to deal with a stray werewolf and someone steals my prize? So, what did you find in the coffer? It warms my heart to see you again, my friend. I take it you came at Lyris's behest? Now tell me, did you happen to find... Let me have a look. Yes. This is what I was seeking. The third letter between the vampire leaders. But I was afraid of this. They don't tell the complete story. That's my Snow Lily. She would never betray my confidence. Not even to a trusted partner such as yourself. I, however, will share what I know. I can't expect you to help if you don't know what's involved. Before becoming a vampire, Radha Al-Saran was a Redguard swordmaster who once battled Leki to a standstill. That's what I was hoping to learn, but the letters failed to provide any detail. I, too, have never been able to manifest my Shihai. I was hoping to gain insight from these letters. It seems we'll have... Lyris went to Hraldan Ring to talk to Avadishran, a Reach Lorekeeper, to find a local version of the story. It's what the Reach folk call their lore. It was purely by chance. Anyone can learn anything from anybody. I'm not an expert on... It's what the Reach folk call their Lorekeepers.